This diver is helping to install a boat gate that will allow the water supply area staff to pass through Metro Vancouver's newly completed mid-lake debris boom.
Metro Vancouver residents depend on reliable access to clean drinking water.
If large amounts of woody debris were to reach the dam, it could potentially disrupt flow over the spillway and through the domestic water intake. This newly replaced 580-meter-long mid-lake debris boom captures the debris and prevents it from entering and potentially damaging the Seymour Dam.
It consists of 35 12-meter-long pontoons and 7 6-meter-long pontoons. There's a tensioning cable that runs underneath the boom, suspended by chains which hang about a meter below the pontoons. This is designed to catch debris and prevent it from slipping underneath and bypassing the boom.
Securely anchoring the boom is a challenge, as it must withstand thousands of pounds of debris, ice, wind, and even floods. The east side has 5 rods that had to be drilled down and anchored 10 meters underground.
For the west anchor, we used a large boulder that was found on site. But to mitigate some of the uncertainty with using a boulder as an anchor, we actually drilled and pinned that side to the ground as well.
One anchor rod was to be drilled 14 meters deep and the other 7 meters deep. But before a large drill could be brought in, the boulder was carefully drilled with a hollow diamond drill bit.
To prevent the rock from fracturing during the drilling process, they pre-cored the anchor by hand all the way through the boulder.
Planning and installing this infrastructure was a sizable undertaking that ensures the water supply area and the Seymour Dam continue to function efficiently to supply the region with the very highest quality drinking water.